Right, so let's go towards the secondary. Focus stone, well actually the third. But the second one we have to find, which is with Diego. Ah, Diego, go on. We're nearly there.
Hi, Greenhorn. As you can see, the colony is quite a small place. You can't help bumping into people all the time.
What are you doing here?
What are you-
Oh, I'm trying to track down an old legend.
Legend?
Yes. Milton, my pal from the old camp, told me that monks used to live here. Of course, that was long before the barrier was created. It said they worshipped a god who gave them the power to turn into animals.
Adanos.
I'm sure there are still treasures from the old times here. What brings you here?
I'm looking for a magical focus.
It must be somewhere in this area.
The thing you're looking for might be in the old ruined monastery beyond the canyon.
We could go on together.
Good idea. This area is crowded with snappers. When they're on their own, they're no problem for an experienced hunter. Most of the time they hunt in packs, though. A pack can even tear the cleverest sword fighter to pieces.
So we'll go together?
Okay, but before we cross this log, I'd like to examine the canyon. I'd like to know what's at my back. Come with me. I've discovered a path which will take us there.
But first, let me at least clear. Let's go going. Let me save so so I don't have to redo those snappers.
That's what I call luck. Apparently, this used to be a storage cave. Why don't you take the lead now? I just wanted to make sure that we won't be surprised on our return trip.
Let me first loot this place, Corn. Transform into meat bark, which is a spell you will need to get inside the monastery. Let's go. This way going. Also have other transformation magic. No, only meat bug. Let's go, mage.
This damn gate. They say nobody in the colony has ever been able to open it. The little beasts over there seem to be the only ones who have managed to get into the inner yard.
Remember, it's the old monastery of mages who worshipped a god that can transform them into animals. That's why the meat bugs were placed there.
You actually managed to open the gate. That spell of yours was real clever.
And on we go. Come on.
Save again. Because now we will get the tricky part. I go on. Brought some fun game. Look at that. Thank you. Let's go going.
Let's
fight. Raven herbs. All right, so let's get the shadow beast.
So you found your magic artifact?
Yeah, I have to take the focus to the Magicians of Water. They need it.
I'll accompany you for a while.
Now we get a baby troll.
Oh, hell! What monster's that over there?
Whoa, where did that come from?
Looks like one of those virtually invincible trolls, only smaller. Whatever. If we want to get out of here, we have to get past that beast.
After you, Gorn.
That was hard work.
Yeah, we defeated that monster. But if that was just a young troll...
Then you'd rather not bump into its parents, huh?
Something like that.
This is where we go our separate ways. I want to stay here for a while and have a look around. But I'm sure we'll meet again. See you later, my friend.
Let me get the chest. In the upper area. Now there are multiple ways of doing this. One of them is having a blood fly spell, a transformation spell. The other one is with acrobatics, and since I've got acrobatics I can catch it. And the third way, if you're lucky, is using the pillar, but the chance that the pillar falls in the correct in the correct direction is relatively small, so I would just use it with acrobatics. Well, I hope I do not die, because if I fall down I will die. God damn it. Since I don't have transformation maho, I will add the death counts later. Let me see if I can get it to fall into the correct direction. though the loot is not all that great. Come on. Ugh. Right, so fuck the chest. There's only like, I don't know, 20, 30 ore in it, something like that. It's not really worth it. Die two times, so the two counters. I'll come back in later if I really want to, but, you know. Ransack Gomez's castle and you have more than enough ore for the entire game. So that little loot is not really all that important. Alright, so let's go to Loris. No, Lester. And then the final one, Milton, which is near the old camp, new camp. I wonder if I can handle skeletons. If that is the case, which I'm gonna give it a try to see if I can handle the skeletons for the Chromanin book, so I can get all the six books. But skeletons will be tough, especially with this armor. I don't think I would be capable of handling these skeletons, but I would give it a shot, because as soon as I would go do the quest for Zardas, you know, finding Urshak, that's the location where the second book is. So I want to try to get inside this tower, get the first Chromanin book to start the quest, which is called The Stranger, and see if I manage to be able to get it. And if I do be able to get it, then I can collect all the books, the Chromanin books, which will give me lots of XP. Where's my torches? Not that I need the XP, but it's a fun quest, you know. Thank you. long as I don't overwhelm myself with the numbers of skeletons which I'm fighting, I should be alright. There will be tons and tons of skeletons down here. One more level and I can master two-handed sword fighting. Then I only need open locks, picking pockets, and the five circles of magic. No. I thought for a second I pressed new game. That's why I said no. Good thing I didn't. To make sure that there are no skeletons to surprise me in the back. Here we will find Chromanin. Look at all these skeletons. Take any chances. potion. Nearly done here. Well, the hardest part will be the mage. Well, not really. The hardest part is all these skeletons. Well, the mage can summon new skeletons. Save quite a lot, because you know normally I don't take this risk with this armor. Chromanin, you know, the book, the books, is like the, Where is the Guru books in, Gothic 3. That's some sort